any parts or think you got enough for a new ride, head over to one of the shops. I told them you're a friend, so they should be cool. They're on your map. Check it out. By the 5-0, take a look at your map. You'll see a bunch of icons. These are structures you can use to shake the cops off your back. You just smash into them, instant pursuit breaker moment. If the cops aren't damaged, they'll probably stop to render assistance. Trust me, they work.
Racing is our way of proving your actual run times. Let's just say not everyone in the blacklist can be trusted. All you have to do is snag a ticket from one end and race to the other. You have a limited amount of time to get from one toll booth to the next, so keep an eye on your timer.
Attention.
Thank you.
We have a report of a vehicle moving at a high rate of speed, heading northbound on Highway 99. Requesting all available units to attend.
Get some more details on that call.
We don't have an accurate description at this time. Stand by on that.
I'll check it out. I'm 10-6.
From now on. keep laying it down out there. I'll call you later.
Nice run. All right, here's the deal. Razor's left the borough. He's racing in Rockport. To get to him, you gotta go through the ranks of the Blacklist and clean out each area. There's three areas known as boroughs. This here's Rosewood. Camden Beach is on the coast, and Rockport is right after it. Unless you have enough rep, you can't get into the next level of racing. To do that, you gotta win. There's no second place here. Just keep plowing through your objectives till you can challenge a Blacklist racer. I'll feed you more info as I dig it up. Later. Some hype and got the attention of Taz. He's the next Blacklist racer. Guy's nuts and a major heat score, so watch yourself. He's waiting for your call. Later.
We'll be right back. catching up to them. Stand by on the 1085.
Copy. Attention patrol division. Units are in a high-speed pursuit.
Pursuit. I got a bunch of racers fleeing. Start clear over.
Roger that. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah. It's them. They're running. I'm going three. Backup ASAP out here. Come on.
Copy, Bravo 29. I've got ground units clearing up and on route.
When I get the chance, I'm gonna pit this guy. We have a unit down. Repeat, we have a unit down.
Echo 10. 1023 for the pursuit.
Officers on the pursuit call. A suspect vehicle was last seen northbound past Diamond Park. Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction of travel. Wait out for further info.
This is Charlie 29. I'm just north, correction, I'm just south of that area. Let's get units to close the west side.
Units on pursuit call. Suspect lost for now. You can go mobile and clear. Units engage high-speed pursuit of a single vehicle that is evading custody. Handle this call on channel 2.
Okay, quickly. Roll into the box and hold on. Let's push this guy to stop.
Okay, we got a high-speed chase here. Requesting backup.
Roger, Bravo 35. Units have detailed and are en route.
I lost a visual here, closing in on his last 20.
I got it. On his section holding. I got him, I'll go three.
ready to go.
You're in. I want to show you something. I hooked you up with access to the police database. You've been building a rap sheet with the cops. The more heat you bring down on yourself, the more hype and bounty come your way. So make sure you keep track of your rap sheet.
Well, 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 what do we got here?
Nothing you're ever gonna get.
You're so sweet. You got lucky. Staying on the blacklist is gonna take a lot more than luck. And you better watch your back out there because, well, you never know what might happen, do you?
What, you gonna work this ride too?
Mia, I don't know what your game is, but I'm gonna find out. You can't ride this sucker's hype forever. And when he burns out, no more free rides. I know you like it.
Stay on top of that rap sheet. I gotta go. I'll hook up with you later.
I'm impressed. Taz underestimated you and paid the price. Make sure you never do the same. I'll hook up with you later.